How it is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White. In the last episode, we defeated Driftwell City's gym leader Clay. Also, Joltik, and named it Trick, but it's kinda useless. So I thought of grinding it, but I never grinded it. So yeah, come. Melodon, we bought the one you wanted. Yes, that was Shadow Triad. Just now, Gessis enlisted them in Team Plasma. Apparently, they were the ones who prepared the Galvanic and stood the cave entrance. Charleston Cave, I like this place. Farmers express electricity and its connection to Pokemon. If people did not exist, this would be an ideal place. You have been chosen, you know. Does it surprise you that you said no? If you don't understand what this means, it's not likely to surprise you. I told Gessis about you and your friends. After I did, he apparently used the shadow tried to find out about you. Cherin is pressing the idols of strength. Poor Bianca has faced the sad truth that not everyone can become stronger, and you are not sad either way. More of your neutral presence, which is apparently a good thing. Team Plasma will be waiting for you ahead. Gessis want to see what kind of Pokemon trainer really you are. Bye bye, and hey, Hilbert, did you know this right professor? Hi there, how old are you? This place is always charged with lots of electricity that Pokemon like. The electric charges react from one stone to another, and that's why some of the stones are floating, but not all of the stones can be pushed. My father asked me to research Clink, which is a Pokemon that looks like a gear, because I'm researching the origins of Pokemon and the era they appeared. He knows how to get what he wants from people, but I was already interested in this anyway, so it's a lot of fun. Oh yeah, Hilbert, this is for you. We are fingered the lucky egg belt. Giving that lucky egg to Akke. Let's give. Okay, we move it. These are the paralyzed here. Heal ball. That thing does a lot of damage. Okay. Deluge. Another trainer. Okay. I gone the correct way first time. Revive. Okay, this is the way. Let's go. Hi there, did you find something? I think we are just about done collecting data. This cave has been around since the distance past. Data to prove that Clink existed more than 100 years ago can't be found. So that just means Clink stars suddenly appeared 100 years ago. Where Pokemon came from and where they are going from. We know that Hilbert, Pokemon are mysterious. I wonder where the okay. Let's go. Super effing ripple. Super effing ripple. Yes, super effing ripple. Okay, this is our next team member being in drill bar. Okay. Ultra Ball. Okay, let's name this thing. I'm gonna name it Lynn, whatever. It's not a female, but I'm gonna name it Lynn. Okay, transferred and CGS when I got this thing. Okay guys, I defeated. Okay, I bring Brakar. What is this? How can I move this rock? Okay, I can't move this rock, so... Okay. Come. There's okay. Hyper potion. A trainer. Okay, so I defeated this trainer. Okay, this, there is item. Iron deluge. Okay. Super Ripper. Okay, I think there will be healer near here. Yes, there's a doctor. I'm gonna defeat him. Okay, we got healed up. Yes, nice. These guys are trainers. No, we got the nugget. Hey, brother, Super Carlin brothers, great guys. Wow, I almost messed this up. Okay, let's go for repel. Shiny stone? No. Super repel. Trainers. Okay guys, I defeated these guys. And let's go, another trainer. Okay guys, I defeated this trainer and... Okay. Wow. Finally coil instead of bro. What? Asamis evolving? And... Congratulations, your Asami evolved into Serperior! Finally, an effing Serperior. So, let's take this lucky egg out of this thing. And let's give it to... You. No. Okay. And I'm also running out of ripples here. Okay. I am the trainer. Rock slide. Okay. Trainer. Okay, and yeah, many different values mixed together and world becomes gray, and this is unforgivable. I will separate Pokemon and people, and black and white will be clearly distinct. Only then will Pokemon become perfect things. Yes, that is my dream. That is the dream I must fulfill. Hilbert, do you have a dream of your? No, as if a person without your dream could ever understand me. Yeah, I guess I have to crush you here. Okay, and piss off and Boulder. So I'll try for I'll try the fishy and get a metal club boost. Nope. Let's go deep. It is going for that move. KO. Nope. Okay, dig. RGM, we avoided the attack. And bye bye, Bulldog. 30. Lean Gravity Lull 30. Jolt Take. Rock Slide. Missed. Let's go, Kyo. Rock Tomb. Bye bye, Jolt. No, you survived, Eek. Bug bite, don't care me, Jolt, Eek. Rock Tomb, bye bye, Jolt, Eek. Parasite. Dig. Ion Defense. Dig. Okay. Okay, we are already 10 minutes in this episode. And I am back. Metal Claw, don't get an attack boost. Zulan, show me your power. Flare Blitz. Bye, bye, save. Okay, Clink. Flare Blitz. Bye, bye, Clink. And my friends get hurt. You wasted me a lot of time, so I'm not gonna read your dialogue. Liquid voice, Pop Leo. I accidentally got into another cutscene. Piss off, I'm not gonna read this dialogue. F off. We got our Pokedex upgraded. Professor, who's the trainer? Okay. And yeah, that's your episode, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon White. So yeah, and that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon White. Peace. And congratulations, you're leaning over to an Excadrill. It wants to learn Horn. Gotcha, Jab Striker was caught. The Thunderbolt Pokemon. I named it Michael.